24/7 security. Correct.
Yes, it is correct. We have security and private access cards. So no people from surrounding without access card and being entered into the system can enter the complex.
Yes.
Welcome to Dukley.
Let's go.
Complex Dukley Gardens, we have 36 villas with 200 apartments. All apartments have a beautiful sea view, smart home system in every apartment so you can control it from your home through the web application. And we know that everyone enjoys life in Montenegro. You will be the one of them if you live in Dukley Gardens. Inside are tacos and I think mozzarella and I only remember that inside is those tacos. I'm sitting next to the beach. So this is private beach where residents and people from Montenegro, Budva, town Budva can use it. On this beach here down, if you want to have a sunbed, per sunbed is 400 dirhams, 100 euros. As me as a resident of Dubai, I will make one comparison, and Dubai is a luxury city, and Dubai is giving you, except luxury, it's giving you privacy in some places. But many people from Dubai, they are going from Dubai to Europe for summertime. Here in Montenegro, all year, it's a beautiful weather. Even during the hottest time in summer,
36-37 degrees, and during the winter it's 15 degrees, it's not cold, and it's really nice. Even Russians right now, they're swimming. There are people who open the season and people who finish the season of swimming, because for them this weather is very warm.
Did you notice one more thing? All the windows are with the white colors.
Okay, I'll ask you one question. Yes. And if you can answer with one line, that will be the best thing. So, tell me in one line why someone should live here.
Because it's peace. Because it's peace.
What I told you. Thank you so much. Oh, nature. So, when I came back from Dubai for vacation here, I noticed one important thing, and I told you in my previous videos. You can hear the silence of Montenegro. So much quiet behind me. This is the whole city behind, with traffic and people and tourists, but it's so quiet. Over there I can see fishermen's. Over there I can see fishermen's, and over there cafes and restaurant. But people are sitting having coffee in silence with a little of music, enjoying life. There is no parties, there is no... It's out of the season, of course, but the lifestyle of the people here, local people here, is sleep well, eat well, no rush. Enjoy your life. No problems. There is no problem at all. So the smell of the sea and the silence, and what else I wanted to tell you is remarkable, remarkable nature. The mountains around me. And you feel so relaxed. Lifetime living space and place, because first it's my heritage and my origin is from this country, even if I was born in the capital city of Serbia, Belgrade, which is 1 hour flying from here. But not only that, I don't feel that origin will define where I'm going to live, but the business, and the vlog brought me here in Montenegro, and I will use what I like the most. See.